Good day, pupils. My name is Mrs. Fainka. Our subject for today is English language. And the topic we are going to discuss is simple past tense. Objectives. People should be able to, 1, define simple past tense. 2, write simple past tense form of verb. Meaning of simple past tense. The simple past tense is used to show an action that happened in the past. That is to talk about action that happened in the past. It can be formed in 5 ways. 1. Adding ed to the verb. Examples. Walk will become walked and open will become opened. 2. Adding d to the words ending in e. Examples. Lie will become lied, bake will become baked. 3. Replacing y with ied for words ending in y. Examples. Fry will become fried, bury will become buried. 4. Changing the spelling. Examples. Shake will become shook and eat will become ate. 5. Not changing the spelling at all. Examples, cut will become cut and put will become put. Evaluation. You must have understand simple past tense, changing of verbs to past tense. This is your assignment for the week. Give the simple past tense form of the following words. 1. Answer. 2. Bake. 3. Cook. 4. Draw. 5. Enter. 6. Finish. 7. Write. 8. Win. Don't forget to subscribe to this channel so as to get updated when new videos are posted. Thank you.